You're the only one whose fault it is. Lay there before time and your creator. Confess your crimes, do not falter. Honestly, pour your blood before your altar. Abbey now, hands glazed in burgundy. Died by deeds done definitely. Yet eyes do not of your shed guilt. For righteous are you in the blood you've spilt. So fuck you, wallowing in trial, while case by case march the jurors' procession. None but you are seen in denial, denied the crime that was clearly confession. Do you reject these blood-stained hands? For now the body's procured. Did you think you could harbor and hide all the guilt that should twirl inside? If it were me, I'd set you free, because I understand your circumstance. You had to want it to, for it was justice. Murder with cold blood, what was attempting? To sink you within, I suffer too. I long to be rid of this violent incident, but to kill what it is that's killing me. You're the only one whose fault it is, as the whole court rallies against you. Raucous and rowdy, all of them shouting, I feel only I comprehend. There's so much more to your story, I know, but I'm frightened. We've just reached the end. Tell me in another life, in another way. On another day, how glorious it is to set yourself free, to kill what it is that is killing me.